To set the actual date and work days on your DigiDay 3, press the remote's actual date or the calendar image button. The year will appear and the first segment will flash. Press the remote's numbered buttons to enter the desired year. As each number is entered, the next segment will flash. After entering a year, press the green enter button. The actual month and day date will appear with the bottom colon dot, and the first segment number will flash. Press the remote's numbered buttons to enter the desired month and date. As each number is entered, the next segment will flash. After entering the month and date, press the green enter button to verify the settings.